Are you committing a felony here in the state of Florida? My name's Kevin Tacher, the founder and CEO of Independence Title, and welcome back to another fantastic episode of Title Tuesdays. I'm the owner here at Independence Title, also known as your Title King, and it's because I look out for you. We come across many investors that we feel are practicing real estate without a license. Did you know that in the state of Florida, practicing real estate without a license is a third degree felony? So what does that mean? If you are on the list of many of these investors and you see a property that you think maybe one of your buyers would like to buy, but you don't have a vested interest in the transaction and you don't hold a real active real estate license, you could be committing a felony. This is the reason why a lot of our very successful investors have decided to go get their license, because it's always that questionable area whether you have an interest in the property. Maybe they're using some type of land trust or a joint venture agreement, but why take the risk? So today's how-to episode is how to protect yourself from committing a felony. There are so many wonderful organizations out there. One that comes to mind is the Gold Coast School of Real Estate over in Tamarack, which and they have many other offices, but their main office is over in Tamarack, just down the street here on Commercial Boulevard. And they offer some fantastic courses in order to make sure that you have a valid real estate license. So the next time you as an investor, you want to sell someone else's property, you at least have a real estate license that you can act on behalf of that client, represent your client, and get a commission on that deal in order to make sure you are not violating the law. So this was a short one. I hope you learned something here today that maybe will get you to call Gold Coast, tell them Independence Title sent you and told you you need to make sure you get your real estate license, because it's important to protect you and your family from any type of felony charge here in the state of Florida. So thanks for always watching Independence Title's Title Tuesdays newsletter. Make sure you subscribe below, and we look forward to seeing you at the closing table.